chance, Koval. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time. And someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guard!
Take him back to his cell.
Should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Coming to the execution tomorrow.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social... The High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
As bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance unless accompanied by an officer of the law. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
You're going down.
Somewhere around here.
Gotcha! Eat me!
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance. One of these notes.
Ackworth, you lazy slug.
Huh? Dwarves! Damn you!
Scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Slackjaw and his Bottle Street boys jump you.
Please, not now.
Someone help me out!
people did he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about it. Guards.
Shut up! Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, you never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a worldling.
I hope it's me that fights him.
I hope it is too. Screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat them.
Thank you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard. Smells like a dead weeper in here. What was that? Probably is. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Slip into the water, hurt something. Wonder how deep it is. I can't see the bottom.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here. Look around if you need. I'll be here. Just don't take too long.
Isn't it a good point to have?
Get in! We've got a hot meal and a warm bed waiting for you.